Hey y'all, if y'all are watching it now, y'all are catching a replay. Girl, last night said, I thought I was watching a replay. No, but we live, we lit. Hey, Cynthia. Y'all, I'm just gonna ask y'all, can I be real with y'all? Can I be real with y'all? Hey, Dawn. Hey, the real Michael. Man, Instagram, y'all be lit. If y'all can hear me and see me, drop a one. Let me know if y'all can hear and see me. Y'all, I am not, disclaimer, I am not a Vikings fan. I don't even know who they are, but this went with my brand colors, the purple and the yellow. And purple is my favorite color anyway, because y'all already know I got the tea. Hey, y'all, hey on Facebook, YouTube. Oh, that's what I meant to do too, Larry. YouTube, I got to upload a video for them. Hey, y'all, hey. Erica! Hey, Erica. Hey, Miss Lanzado. Hey, boo, hey. Where you been? Alright, so I'm about to be real with y'all. Hey, Tanette. Hey, Eric. Hey, y'all. Hey. Can everybody hear and see me? Hey, Bobby. Hey, Bayou. Hey, boo. Hey. Alright, y'all. So, okay. So, I'm about to be real with y'all. I'm about to give y'all just a little bit of tea. So, a lot of y'all come in my inbox letting me know, hey y'all, guess what? What? Dare tell me, let me know. It's about the radio. It's about the radio station. I'm about to be on it. I'm about to be live and lit. Let me know. Okay, y'all, me with no makeup. I love it. But all right, so I'm about to give y'all tea. So for everyone in my inbox, man, let me just attack at least two out of three things or the reasons of why y'all are like about to interview a couple wage reps. Oh, go ahead. Derek, you doing big things. Congrats. I'm super, super proud of you. You better get it how you live. All right. So for the people, hey, Derek. So for the people in my inbox with different reasonings of kind of like why they're in the same place. And the reason I say they're in the same place, they'll inbox me letting me know, hey, I'll be ready to join in another year, in another 6 months, whatever. I just want to help you guys out. So this is what I got for y'all. This is irritating me. One of these blinds is crooked. All right, so I fixed the blind. Sorry, y'all. Hey, friend. All right. Hey, Merrick. Let me see if I can pronounce that. I'm about to say macaroni, but that's not macaroni. I'm just gonna leave it at that. But how you doing? All right. So this is what I would do. So you don't get stuck in this cycle of, okay, Derek said, so that's me. Well, I'm about to help all of y'all. I'm about to just be real with y'all. Don't take it to heart. Don't get offended because I love y'all and I just don't want to see my friends, my family, all of that stuck in this cycle of just being stuck in the system, in this cycle. Am I going to break this chair with my booty?
Probably so.
Don't say that. Am I going to break it right?
Probably.
All right, so this is what you do to get out of that cycle of, okay, so in another month, another 2 weeks, another 6 years, I'll be ready or I'll have some money. I won't be living paycheck to paycheck. I won't be broke. I won't be miserable. I won't be hating my life. I won't be unhappy. This is what you do because you're never broke, really. You're just spending your money on things that don't make you money. That's all. You're not broke. Don't ever claim to be broke because you're not. Type in the comments, I'm not broke, because no one on this live is broke. No one in my friends list is broke. No one. So whether you've invested money, you have money saved, you're good. No one is broke. But for the people who got $0, you're just spending your money on stuff that's not making you money. So the way to do that, there we go. I'm not broke. That's what I'm saying. We all are millionaires. The time just hasn't caught up with us yet. So instead of spending your money on things, and then I hate to say bills. I really do hate to say don't spend your money on bills, but this is what you do. So say, Larry, you got a calculator. Oh, can I use your phone? Mm-hmm. Thank you, Big Daddy. So let's say you say, hey, okay, So what I need to do is going to cost me $100. And y'all ain't good with math. I just make money. I ain't good with math though. I guess I'm just good at making money, honey. Hey Giovanni. Hey Keila. Hey James. Hey, hey Terry's. So this is what you do. So instead of just spending your money on things that don't make you money, if you already know what it costs for you to invest in whatever it is that you want to invest in, you make a plan. Let's say we got two boats. We got one boat that does not have like a final destination to where it's supposed to go, doesn't have a plan, doesn't have, what are those things that they sometimes can put in boats that will let you know where it's supposed to go?
But GPS? Compasses? I don't know.
I don't know. It's something like that. Something, I think, real high tech, maybe. I don't know. Then you got a second boat where they put the directions where they wanted to go. I guess that sounds like a GPS now that I say it. They put the directions. They've made a plan. They've made a goal. Coach Stormy was lit. Always lit. Hey, Roletta. So the second boat does have a plan, does have a goal, has it written out, put it on paper, whatever you want. Hey, Brittany, whatever you want to call it. Which boat do you think will get to that destination if the first boat didn't have it written down, didn't have it set, didn't have it kind of like have that plan set to where it wanted to go? Which boat, boat A or boat B? Which boat do y'all think would get there? A compass, James had a compass. That's what my husband said. So I guess so. If they had a compass or whatever you want to call it, which one do y'all think, boat A or boat B, would get there? Get to where it truly wants to end up, where it wants to go. Y'all think boat A or boat B? Boat B. Thank you, Britt. Thank Britt. I'm about to send you some tea, honey. I'm about to send you some free tea. Where the tea at? Y'all already know I got the tea. Y'all already know I got that original tea. That ain't my fave. It's good, but it ain't my fave. That's the detox tea. Britt, I'm about to send you some tea. So boat B would get there. The reason boat B would get to that destination probably sooner, faster, or more than likely than boat A is because boat B truly has a plan, has a goal. So if you keep saying the same thing, but you don't change anything, if you don't at least say, hey, well, I know it's going to cost me $50 to get this started. She says, speak, Coach L. Yes, honey, I'm not playing with y'all today. I told my husband, I said, you mind if I get real with these people? Do you mind? He was like, baby, do you? Oh, okay. I can't go crazy though, can I? So boat B would get to that destination because it does have a plan. It does have a goal. So you say, hey, it's $50 to get to do what I need to invest in, whatever I need to do. So you break that down. Most of the time you can break down your goals on a weekly basis. So let's say you think it'd take you about 2 or 3 weeks to get there. So that's $50. Divide that by 3 weeks. So that's $16 a week. If you want to break down even further, how many weeks in a day? 7. How many days in a week? That's $2 a day. So you say, okay, so my goal is I need $50 to do this, or I need $100 to do this. Let me break that down to realistic goals so that way I have something to look forward to. I actually have a plan. I'm not aimlessly saying, oh, I don't have it. Oh, I'm broke. I'll start whenever. I'll do whenever. Have you really literally sat down and made a plan for what up, fam? What up, Lorenzo? Sorry, y'all, I got a little lit, a little crunk. Hey, Lorenzo, what's up? Let's get it, fam. They don't even know what's really about to happen in this industry, like how this explosion is about to take place. Like, when we say timing and positioning is everything, timing and position is every single thing, simply because if you are ahead of a trend, ahead of a wave, don't you think you're going to get the most of it? Like, people who are like, oh, I wish I would have invested in Apple and Microsoft, Facebook. This is the next Apple. This is the next Facebook. This is the next Microsoft. The CBD industry is about to take off to $22 billion. Some of you are still in my inbox. It's been in my inbox for months, for years, saying different things about wanting to join me. It don't even matter what industry. We 10 steps ahead. Hey, Roosevelt. Man, yes. Billions, baby. I wrote my goals with my branding business yesterday and overachieved by today. I'm so thankful. That's what I'm talking about, Therese. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, they got to join the team. They got to. It is a whole entire vibe. But if you don't write your plan and work your plan, then you're going to be saying the same thing over and over and over, and you're going to be in that same cycle. You're going to be in this cycle where the system wants you. Exactly, the next Amazon. So if you're not ready and you're not at least getting your goals, writing them down, like really putting them, like faith without works is dead. Yes, the next Bitcoin. Like, y'all saw how Bitcoin did, y'all. Literally. And our team is lit, Britt. I love the fact that our tribe, it's guys and girls in there. We all work together. We're always masterminding, always coming up with the next thing that's going to help take us to that next level. You're like, okay, $100 a day, done. Let's do $200 a day. Let's do $300 a day. And we break down the blueprint on how to get there. Like, we got the blueprint from 6, 7, and 8 figure earners. So it's not like, oh, okay, we're going into territory and we don't know what to do. That's why you surround yourself with people who have already been there. You yourself may not know how to make 6 figures. You may not know how to make 7 figures. You may not know how to make 8 figures, but you surround yourself with people who have already been there. You surround yourself with people who have already done that. And you take notes. You don't be too proud. I don't care if you are making $100 a day, $300 a day, $500 a day. You are always looking to level up to that next step. Hey, eye candy, they better catch these vibes while we still vibrate low. Before we be vibrating too high on ass. But for real though, seriously though, yes, you had, like, this weekend surrounding myself with all of these people who were already in the position that I wanted to be in. It was just the best freaking feeling to be like, oh, okay, so this is what you did to get there. Like, where's my notebook, y'all? Let me see if I got this notebook here, y'all. Let me see if I got all, like, I got so much tea in here. I don't think I got my notebook in here though. But I literally had like 15 pages of notes. Hey, D'Angelo. Hey, Shamika. Hey, Eric. Hey, bruh. So I literally had 15 pages. No, hey, Aviance. Collaboration over competition. That's what we do. Teamwork makes the dream work. Yes. Hey, Janae. Surround yourself with 5 people with the lifestyle that you want so you will eventually be the 6. Yes, because if you surround yourself with 5 broke people, what do you think? What you think you're going to do, honey? You have to surround yourself with people who are where you want to be. And literally just make your plan. You can't, you'll have to reflect, look back every single day, every single week, every single month, every single year, and see if you've been saying the same thing. This is going to be my year. Oh, 2020, new year, new me. Oh, I'm about to smash this rank. I'm about to do this. But you're not getting there. What do you think? You have to change something. Because if nothing changes, then guess what? Nothing changes. You're going to be the 6 broke one. Best believe that. You heard her? Like, literally, did you hear her? So, y'all, that's all I'm saying. Like, don't come in my inbox with any reasoning, anything saying that, hey, I'll join here and then next week it's the same old thing. Just a different week, basically, with the same thing. If you haven't really set a goal. If you've set a goal and you missed it, then that happens, completely understandable. But if you didn't even set any type of goal, set any type of plan to really make it happen, whether it was like, you know what, I'm gonna borrow this money from my uncle, my cousin, my baby daddy, I'm about to make this work, because if not, I'm gonna be in this cycle. I'm gonna be saying the same thing next week, that damn, I ain't have enough after that check hit to pay for whatever it is that I want to pay for. Man, I just bought this new wig, this new purse, this new bag, and I ain't no money after that. You're not broke. You're just buying stuff that's not making your making you money. You're not investing your money. Tip of the day, get with Lydia to upgrade your life flat out. You better let her know, bro. Much success, boo. Yes. Hate your native. Tell a girl. Man, I just be wanting people to really, really not be stuck in this cycle. Like, the system will have you. Everybody don't have people to borrow from. Tequila, that's when you sell stuff that, like, let's say you paying for cable. What you paying for cable for? Get off the couch. Let's say you got watches, earrings, stuff that you know, hey, that ain't making me money and I don't use it. Sell it. Let's say you got some clothes that you know that you ain't gonna wear no more. Sell it. No excuses. But I completely understand, you may not have nobody to borrow from. I'm so sorry for that. I'm so sorry. Seeing her on the journey has been a blessing to watch. I'm thinking about piggybacking on this truth. Girl, what? What? Netflix, kill it. Fire Stick, kill it. Now I'm back for the better. Giovanni, are you still driving trucks? Hey, Dominic. Giovanni, but y'all, I just want to let y'all know, because I don't want y'all stuck in this cycle. Not Giovanni said, I don't watch TV. Facts, who got time for that? Who got time for that? But I just don't want y'all stuck in the system, because the system will pull you in and drag you in. It will tell you that this is what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to go to college for 5 years. You're supposed to buy this house and get $160,000. What was that house? $300,000. You're supposed to get $300,000 in debt. You're supposed to buy this car. You're supposed to do this, get this job making this, and then still be miserable and living paycheck to paycheck. Or even if you aren't living paycheck to paycheck, be miserable because you don't own your own time. Someone else owns you. Plasma, duh. You better donate plasma. You better tell them again, chick. You gonna make me shake these braids out. You better tell him again. No, he said he home for now. Hey, Angela. Hey, boo. How you doing? So you better tell him one more. I can't even put this hair up. You just gonna lay to the side like this. We just gonna lay to the side. But you better tell him. Like, people will come to me with everything. And I'm like, when you have, I don't know, sometimes moms are different. Moms be like, you know what? No excuses. I'm about to find a way to make this happen for my kids, doing everything legal. Of course, ain't nobody saying doing no. We're not talking about none of that stuff. We're talking about everything that's legal, of course. Working at Miami Airport. Giovanni. People spend money on things they want to spend money on. Hair, nails, Jordans, clothes. And don't complain about that. But are quick to say they don't have money to invest in a business that will help them flip their money. We have to make better decisions. King did not die in that hospital after they faked assassinated his ass for nothing. Like, don't make, like, man, we have so much to be grateful for that nobody should be making excuses. Stop being a slave to your job. Stop being a slave to your own life. Like, you a slave to your own life because you don't even want to get up out of bed in the morning. The fuck? I mean, what the? Sorry. What? What? You can't tell me that you ain't a slave to your own life if you hate getting up in the morning. Life is not meant to be like that. That's not life. You're not supposed to be miserable. You're supposed to be free. What did Dr. King get smothered by that pillow in the hospital bed for? Y'all fucking got Tourette's for real, because y'all making me... I'm so serious right now. Like, y'all, we're gonna do better. We're gonna do better. We gonna work our plans. We gonna make a plan trying to push this legal weight. Maurice, I promise you I'll be feeling like a dealer sometimes. I feel like I'm gonna get a CBD dealer on my shirt, and because people be like, most of the time they'll order the little they'll order the samples. So they'll order like 5 for $25, 5 for $20, whatever. They'll order that, a week supply. They get it. They be like, damn, that's the best sleep I've had in my life. Or, girl, I lost 5 pounds. Ooh, I done lost 7, 9 pounds off of that 1 week supply. And I'm like, oh, yeah. And they like, let me get some more. Hit that link in my bio and get you some more. They are waiting on their taxes to come, but they are in the same position because they are not investing their money. Oh, let's talk about taxes. No, I don't want to. Hey, yeah, let's talk about taxes real quick, y'all. Let's talk about taxes real quick. So you get your tax money. You got this, what, $1,000, $2,000, $3,000. So you got your little money. But it's what's going to happen to most. Not even even say that. I'm not going to even say that. But this is what used to happen to most. Because this year, 2020, we're not doing this. This is what we're not going to do. 2020, we're not gonna do this. We're not gonna get that $3,000, $4,000, $5,000. and spend it on things that don't make us money. That's what we not gonna do. We did that in 2010, 2011, 2012, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. We did it all them years, but we not gonna do that in 2020. In 2020, we're gonna invest in things that make us money. We not passing down shoes and cell phones and buying our kids Louis bags and Jordan shoes. We not doing that. We did that last year. Remember? Remember we bought all them TVs during Black Friday? And then we bought 7 more TVs after that? Then 8 more TVs after that? So now, I guess we got a whole TV system just going on in one room. Like, what we need on TV? But it's okay. We're not doing that this year, though. We did that last year. My people, My people too smart for that. My people on my friends list, my followers, honey, they are smart. They are educated. They are investors. They're not just, what you call them, consumers. We're not just consuming and buying stuff. No, we're getting businesses. We're passing down stuff to our kids. So they're able to pass down. Ooh, honey. Larry, why are you looking so fine? We're not doing that. We're not. Yeah. She said, yeah, we pushing them bags. Shoot me a message. We will talk, Lydia. Pimping our rides for Texas Relays. Who doing that, Chelsea? Okay. Inbox me, Giovanni, so I won't forget. But yes, yes, yes. That's what we're not going to do. Hey, Anthony. We're not going to do that this year. We're not going to spend money on things that don't make us money. We're going to invest. And we're going to pass down things to our kids while they live. And we're going to help our kids build a business with us. Hey, Monique. Monique got an amazing testimony. This girl has lost so much weight in inches in her waist. Honey, all from drinking. I got to post some testimonials. Make sure y'all share this. Share this. Share this. Like, Black Wealth, Black Renaissance, like, I'm all for helping my people, but y'all gotta help me too. Y'all gotta help me help y'all. But all I'm saying, especially if you got somebody in position to help you get to where you want to be. If I got the blueprint, somebody got the blueprint, but you're not willing to be coachable, not willing to follow, not willing to just set your own ego. Ego stands for edging God out. If you're not, I don't know if y'all caught that. So I'm going to say it one more time. Your ego stands for you're edging God out. If you're not willing to put your ego aside and take notes and follow a blueprint, get with somebody who's in position that you want to, where you want to be. That's what I did this weekend. I said, it doesn't matter if I'm at director level. It doesn't matter how much I'm making. I want to level up and I want to make more. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sit down in that room and I'm going to take notes. I actually recorded it, the 26-minute video blueprint. I got the blueprint. I uploaded it to my YouTube, made it private. No one can see it because I'm just like, you know what? If you really, truly, because I can give people the blueprint all day and some people still won't follow it. To get this blueprint, you got to really be ready. You got to show me you hungry. You got to show me, like, you can say, oh, yeah, I'm hungry. And then I'm like, okay, this is what you need to do. This is the 3 steps. I got it written down. So, oh, I'm not making sales. Okay, did you do the blueprint? Well, no, because my baby daddy this, and then the dog, and then the cat, and the chicken, and the what the, what? Like, what was the point? Give it back. Let me see if I can get the blueprint back. I can't even get it back. I can't unsend the message. Mad. That's mad. You buying your kids TVs, teaching them how to sit on that. What? Hey, Jomani. Hey, Leonardo. So that's what we're not going to do. We're not doing this in 2020. So we're passing down generational wealth. We're getting with people who are in the position where we want to be. We're taking notes. We're not letting our egos get in the way. When we get the blueprint, we're actually going to put in the work. We're not going to make excuses. We're not going to let anything get in our way. Hey, Fred. Fred been on that CBD industry for a while. All of that, you better let him know. Hey, Rayshon. Hello, man. Y'all, let me get off here, because y'all, I told my husband I was just gonna be a little real, and I may have been too real. Y'all may think she crazy, y'all, because she just up here yelling, shaking her hair, just wasting my time. And you're we're not gonna say that, though. No negative. We're just gonna say, you just, they following blueprints in 2020. ego is edging God out. Yes, yes, yes. Hey, Micah. Go Seahawks. I ain't even no Vikings fan. I'm going to just delete that part off of the jersey. I like the purple and yellow because it's my brand colors. The purple and the yellow is what I love, and it reminds me of the CBD bag, and it just puts me in homeostasis, and it puts me, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to staple this to my chest. That's what I'm going to do. But seriously, though, y'all, like, seriously, this is what we're doing in 2020. 2020 is a leap year. How many of y'all knew 2020 was a leap year? Drop leap year if y'all knew. If you didn't know, say my bad. Drop my bad. My bad. But 2020 is a a leap year. I just learned this from my eight-figure coach this weekend. So we're not going into 2020 like this. I'm about to probably trip over all the kids shit down here. Trip over Play-Doh bottles. Oh. We're not tiptoeing in 2020. We're taking leaps in 2020. That's what we're doing. We're not going in here scared and shy. None of that. But we leaping in 2020. We going for what we deserve. Like, half of y'all don't even know that y'all deserve the shit you deserve. You don't deserve 60, 70, 80,000 a year. You deserve that a month. But y'all don't even know it because you don't realize what your self-worth. Y'all think that, oh, well, I couldn't get my website to work, so I'm just not gonna do the business. It's not working. 3 or 4 weeks passed by. Well, I didn't sell anything because I couldn't get anybody to do, just. So I'm gonna look at you. That's how I'm gonna look at you, because that's what we're not gonna do in 2020. It's leap year. Time to take that leap of faith. Take a leap for yourself. Take a leap for yourself. Like, literally, leap for you. Where my phone at? Where my husband's phone at? Yeah. Let me see if I can work this. Y'all. Why we got YouTube kids on here? Oh, because the kids be on this phone all the time. But, my bad. Nah, it's all right. Mike was like, damn, you wearing a shirt? I thought you was a Seahawks fan. I'm not. What is it? What you need, pumpkin? You want a snack? Come on, man. Get a snack then, baby. Do you want me to bring you some? What do you want a snack on? Some crackers? The crackers that you put strawberries on, I'm talking about Ritz crackers? All right, I'm gonna get you some Ritz. Give me 2 minutes. All right, thank you for using your manners. Y'all know I had to end it with that, y'all, but I'm about to head off of here, because I think y'all get the message. Make your plan, take your ego out of it. Hey, Ariel! How are you? Hey, boo, hey! Hey, y'all. Hey, goddess! Hey, boo, hey!
Yeah.
Y'all, this is my... I'm doing good. How are you? Miss you. Happy and so proud of you doing your thing. Girl, I love you. I gotta come back to Vegas. Were we in Vegas hanging out? But I hope y'all really, really took me serious. I was listening to one of my mentors today going in on this lady. This lady was talking about how she was making a lot of money and not making money and making a lot of money and not making money. And she went in on her. I was like, damn, that's what I be wanting to do to people sometimes. But my husband said, don't be fussing at people. Don't be yelling at people. I be like, but I be wanting them to know. I be wanting them to know. They work more than that. You can't be 35 thinking you 25. But I be wanting people to know their self-worth, that they're worth way more than what your 9 to 5 or what they themselves think of themselves. that's my jam, but I gotta stop. Okay, all right, I'm about to get off of here. I'm about to head out. But just know, if you learned anything from this, drop it in the comments below. I love feedback. I love y'all sharing my posts. I love the interaction. For anybody who's ready to get started with the CBD industry, which is taking off, I have multiple different businesses, but the only one I really truly share with people, because it really, 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 really is the one that I'm super passionate about, is because it works. It helps. It's just, it helped my son. Like, my son was so excited because he was like, what'd he say? Because he found out Will Smith joined. He was like, Will Smith joined? He's taking CBD oil, CBD tea. And I was like, yeah, he's doing that. He's going to be using the products. He was like, oh, now he can afford to buy me his RV just like his. And I was like, bruh, he not about to get you that RV. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Shamika. Definitely will be hitting you up about the CBD business. Yes, like, because you literally can't tell me you don't have $20 to try the product. So I'm running a special right now. You can't tell me you don't have $20 to at least have the CBD experience. You see what everybody's talking about. So I'm doing right now 5 sachets for $20. $20. You ain't got $20? But to join the business is $49. $49 still. One of the least expensive businesses that I've ever invested in. $49 to become a distributor. Then you buy your product. So did Coach D from D4L. What did she do? What did I say? I don't even remember. Just that quick. What did Coach D do? Hey, Nia. Oh, Deborah, thank you for sharing my video. Thank you, thank you, thank y'all. But y'all, okay. All right. I'm about to get off of here. All right. It's 20-some degrees here. Oh, it was 26. It's just weather to be cuddling. The rich keep getting richer. Because, oh, Miss D joined the team. She sure did. Miss D from D4L Dancers for Life. Dancing Dolls for Life. The rich keep getting richer because the poor keep passing up the opportunities. Yes, the poor think everything is a scam. And the scam is that they still confused about money, honey. I had to throw that honey in there. Coach D is on the team. Yes, she is. There's so many people that are invested in CBD, whether if it's in our company or in CBD. Y'all already knew Snoop. Snoop is in that motherfucker since he was 2 years old, probably. But no, so there are so many other people that have invested in it because they see the potential. So the potential that, hey, now we're able to heal ourselves from the inside out, because CBD, we have an endocannabinoid system. So adding CBD to you just puts your whole body in homeostasis. Like, it's a no-brainer. That's what my son uses. My kids use it. Like, I'm gonna put some testimonials so y'all can see. So y'all can add my Twitter name so you know it's real. I'm gonna put some testimonials up. Inbox me if y'all are serious, because I have the blueprint. But you can't be lazy. You can't be making excuses. You have to really be hungry and be ready. Let's get it, boobs. Let me show y'all. And I meant to tell y'all some of what's in this CBD tea. So the CBD tea has the chamomile. Let me y'all like I threw that here. The neutrals. It has the, what is it? The papaya, like all the good stuff. And CBD, all you do is take it 30 minutes before you eat. You put it in some water, 8 ounces or 16, no matter, depending on how strong you like it. It will not get you high and you won't fail a drug test. But if you're like, oh, well, my job says we can't have CBD, get the original detox tea. Get the detox experience. Get to experience what it's like to have all of that cleansed out your body. You choose. You want the CBD experience or just the original detox? Either one, you're going to get cleansed out. You're going to get flushed out, honey. Either one, you're going to get flushed out. The best sleep. Man, I'm only every single person who has had the CBD tea, because I don't really, I like this one, but I'm just like, you know what? If I had to pick one, this my dude. This my dude right here. It's like the best sleep ever. Like, you be knocked out. You wake up energized. Like, I've talked to so many moms and they be like, I wake up tired. So what you told me, you just slept for nothing. You might as well stage it. So basically is what you're telling me is you shouldn't even went to sleep. I'm just saying. But we got something for them to talk. NRG. Let me show y'all what this NRG do. Oh, the NRG got something. And when I was going through depression, like, bad. Who took my NRG? Somebody about to get done up. Larry? Somebody about to get done up. Hey, Tamika. CBD will have you feeling so relaxed. It sure will. It sure will. Okay, let me show y'all the NRG. So, this is the NRG. And this is like a 3-day sample. So, you take one a day. But it has the B12, the B6, magnesium, zinc, green tea extract. And my favorite is the 5-HTP. So, the 5... Oh, I did take it in ATL. I was sure about to jump on my husband. Brittany, you just saved my husband's whole life. His whole life. I sure did. This is the same bag I took to Atlanta. And I took it and I took the 3-pack out and I opened one and took it when we was at the convention because I was feeling a little sleepy. They gave me that good lunch. Put you in lunch. Put you in homeostasis bag. Oh, Larry's about to get jumped. Thank you, Brittany. You a girl, you just say that man's lying. Energy is the truth. No jitters at all and all of the focus. Yes, the fact that it gives you focus and it gives you mental clarity and vigor. I don't know what vigor is, but he was nice. The energy is on point. It sure is, honey. Hey, Tish. But my favorite part in here is the 5-HTP in there. And like, y'all, when I tell you I'm getting snatched, I don't know how many of y'all been following me for real, for real. If you've been following me for more than, I want to say, 2 months. Or at least 2 months, drop a 2. Because y'all know I had a little gut right here. And then people used to be like, ooh, how many months are you? And I'm like, baby, I'm not pregnant. Back up off me. Stop touching me. You're molesting me. And I'm about to call the cops. I absolutely love the NRG that lunch gave us, the itis. Honey, it was just a lot. But so if y'all been following me, y'all know I always had like a little tummy. I'm about to show y'all now. Like, I ain't got that. I ate a lot now, y'all. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. I love my little waist trainer, but y'all look at this stomach now. But y'all, when I really, really get to like, if I really worked out, like, that's without working out. Half the people who use our products don't work out. I'm just gonna be real with y'all. Half of them don't work out, which is okay. It's a detox. It's not made for weight loss, but you're gonna lose weight because it's cleansing your system. But for people who work out with our products at least 30 minutes a day, they results fire. And like, I'm happy with mine because I know my stomach will never ever be flat because of the condition I have. I have open, what do you call it? Abdominal muscles are open because of having kids. I got diastasis recti. But so I'm happy because I'm like, people don't come up to me touching my stomach anymore. People don't ask me how many months pregnant I am anymore. So it's just like, man, it's a good feeling, especially when I'm consistent on my products. Hey, Miss Hill, girl, that butt. What you doing? I know. When I started taking them, it just really bring everything out. You'd be like, oh, what? So y'all try the tea. $20. Don't tell me you ain't got some of that booty. Don't do that to me, y'all. Don't do it to me. I'm going to put the music back on, then I'm just going to sit here and dance for like 10 hours. Don't do it to me. I actually got to follow up with people who said they ready to get started, who got their $49, and then the extra money for whatever product they want to decide on first. Hey, Tiffany! So, y'all, let me get off this thing. Coach Stormy is live. That's my girl. I'm about to go watch my mentor, Coach. And Instagram, let me see what y'all talking about. It works. I took one this morning. Yes, value. I love it. I will be definitely hitting you up about it. Yes, y'all better inbox me about this stuff. The link is in my bio. Riletta, don't tell me to twerk because my daughter will be over here. Mom, quit twerking. She always trying to tell on me. Like, God, why is you telling on me? Not mind your business. Mind your business. But, all right, y'all. Let me get off this thing. But for real though, y'all, inbox me. If y'all have any question about anything or whoever invited you to this video, if someone shared it on their page, inbox them. If they're in the business, you can close them and bring your muscles closer by doing certain workouts. Yes, Tamika. So I have a, it's called physical therapy. There are 10 exercises. I don't have them with me, but some of my exercises, one includes like, okay, so I have bands. Bands will make a dance. Hey, bands will make a... No. So I have these workout bands, and the workout bands, you put them on your knees, and then you engage your transverse muscles. I think those are the muscles down here. So you engage those. That's one of my exercises. Or you close your, kind of like bring your knee to you. That's one of them. The other one is like laying flat on your back. And like, I know we can't do crunches, sit-ups, and anything like that. But you kind of, you bring your back flat to the floor and then bring your whole body up as far as you can. So yeah, there are like, your kids are too funny. So there are certain thing exercises that I do. They're called my my physical therapy exercises. I have 10 of them that I do every single that I'm supposed to do every single day. I don't really do them because I just get lazy sometimes. But I know I should, because then that helps with the pain I used to have in my back, and it helps get the muscles tighter. Because Tamika, I had a 4-finger gap, and y'all imagine 4 of your fingers is how wide my gap is that my muscles are from each other. 4 fingers. Now it's down to 2. So I have a 2-finger gap now. Hey, Marie. So I have a 2-finger gap in my stomach now that I'm still working on getting closed. But they say it will never close. I have to get a tummy tuck if I want it closed. But I've gotten it really, really close. Hey, Terrence. So I'm just grateful for that, because the CBD helped with that. Hey, Elsie. That's it, y'all. Let me get off of here. Hey, Brenda. All right, y'all, but click the link on my bio or inbox me, y'all, if y'all want to experience this CBD. You get 5 sachets for 20. So inbox me. Y'all don't act like y'all ain't got $20. It's for your health. You'll have 20 to go get, right on. And yes, oh, yours was super spread out. Wow, you got it, mamas. Yes, 4-finger gap is what I had. Hey, boo. Hey, Brenda. Yeah, a 4-finger gap is what I had, and it's down to 2 working with the CBD. Because before then, Tamika, I would do the exercises, but it was never really like getting that tight. So when I got the CBD in me, it like helped flush out my intestines, my guts, my like, y'all don't want to be nasty, but you see some stuff in your toilet that you just be like, oh, God, that was in me. Like, one girl, I was like, babe, what you eat? Chitlins? She said, no, I didn't have chitlins. Oh, well, what did you eat? Why is all of that? First of all, why is you sending me this picture of what's in your toilet? But I understand, because the help, like, people be sending me pictures that have everything in it. And I'm just like, oh, Lord, baby, I don't know if I wanted to see all of that that came out of you, but... Okay, what are we looking at here? What is this? Oh my God, it's just so amazing to get. I'm like, oh, y'all doing too much. Y'all doing too much. Still amazingly beautiful, and I'll text you later. Same number. Yes, I still got the same number. But when I promise you, this detox tea will literally get the shit out of you. Like, you full of stuff, and the detox tea will get it out of you. So that's what helped close a lot of my gap, because I probably had stuff sitting in me for years. 10, 15 plus years back when I was eating meat. Like, I haven't eaten meat in forever. I don't eat meat, but just think about all the stuff still that I eat that's probably not good, that's toxic, that just sits right there in this region. Like, it cleanses everything out. Like, I'm gonna put some pictures in my story, y'all. I'm gonna show you some stuff. Listen, I don't take my phone in the bathroom. Man, these girls, this girl took her phone. She took paper towels. She laid the stuff out, showed me the worms and everything that was in the poop. And I'm like, Jesus, what is we doing? Why is we doing this? Don't do this to me no more. And then somebody else did it to me the very next day. And I'm like, you know what? Then I guess I just accept all of it, because that's what happens when you're healing and helping people. They really be having testimonials, and they want to thank you, and they want to show you, and they thank you by sending them you pictures of this shit. And I'm just like, Lord Jesus. Woo. But yep, Shamika, we are literally all full of if you ain't detoxed, literally, if you ain't detoxed in 60 days, 90 days, we all full of stuff. So she said it. Shamika said it. But all right, oh, I'm gonna tell Larry he almost got cussed out, because I thought he had my had my NRG. I was about to flip. That NRG is life. Like, the NRG is life. Hey, Sierra. But y'all, for real though, inbox me for this $20 CBD experience. You're gonna experience 5 days worth of it. After you take it, you're gonna be like, let me tell you what's one of the two things you're gonna tell me. You're gonna either tell me, one, that was the best sleep I ever had in my entire life, Lydia, or two, or both, then you're gonna tell me, oh my God, it helped me with my anxiety, helped me with some pain, all the other stuff. And I'm just like, I know. You ready for this month's supply? Come on, boo. Come on, let me get you this link. Because y'all, seriously, like, it helps you with so much stuff. Like, the testimonies these people are sending me, besides the poop pictures they sending me, they send me other stuff too. So one girl, her four-year-old had autism. He had never spoke. He was able to speak now because he used the CBD oil in his milk, and he's able to speak. Like, there are some crazy testimonials. It's clearing up skin. Like, y'all, I don't even wear makeup. I don't even wear makeup because of CBD. I don't really need it. I don't sleep at night, though, because I'd be so excited. I'd be lit like, oh, let me help everybody. I need to take a nap. I'll go to sleep sometime because I'd be feeling like, oh, my eyes going to have dark circles on it. But it's okay. The CBD does the body good. So, all right, y'all. Inbox me for the CBD experience. $20. So you can try it for 5 days. Because all you need is 5 days. You can lose 5 pounds. CBDisthebomb.com. Yes. All right, y'all. I'm going for real this time. Bye, y'all. But yeah, make sure you inbox me.